The following contest is WWE's championship. Approaching the ring from Los Angeles, California, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Melina.
What it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
Here she comes again, like good medicine. Every step she takes. And introducing the challenger. Her legs go on. From Chicago, Illinois, Maria.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. Melina blocks. Championship on the line. And there's the Hurricane Rana. There they go. He's standing, but she's staggering. And can you believe that impact? Stiff shot with the elbow. Incredible counter. Bam! Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other. Shoulders down. What a counter that was. Superstars are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it. Oh, ow! And momentum has changed once again.
Good counter by Melina.
Oh, what a shot.
And there's another one. Melina,
grazing shot there.
Hard impact to the arm. And there's the elbow.
Oh, talk about getting flat.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Here we go. Irish whip.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
After that, you're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellation.
Here goes Molina. And a jaw-jacking punch. A flying forearm.
These competitors have got to be aggressive. Got to keep pushing to win.
What a reversal.
That'll do some damage.
Great reversal.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
Some damage.
And the neck breaker connects. Woo, a little showboating going on here. And Molina hits it. This could do it.
One, two, three.
Molina wins.
Championship retained over some game competition.